The AAAS Philip Hague Abelson Prize honors an individual who has made signal contributions to the advancement of science in the United States, either as a public servant or as a scientist, with a distinguished record of scientific achievement and other notable services to the community. This year, we honor Cato T. Laurencin of the University of Connecticut for his extraordinary contributions to science, engineering, and medicine, his academic leadership and extensive service to our nation, and his promotion of diversity. He is a university professor, the highest academic rank at UConn. He is a world leader in material science, an internationally renowned engineer, and a world-renowned practicing surgeon in the field of orthopedic surgery. He is the pioneer of the field of regenerative engineering. His career, over 25 plus years, has resulted in accomplishments that have been both broad and deep. He has made fundamental and seminal contributions in polymeric material science and engineering and nanotechnology, including the introduction of nanotechnology into the biomaterials field, creating polymer ceramic systems for the regeneration of hard tissues, and creating the first engineered systems for soft tissue regeneration in the knee in humans. Elected to the African Academy of Sciences, he has developed bold new initiatives on the African continent to advance science, engineering, and medicine. For his groundbreaking work in science, he received the National Medal of Technology and Innovation, our nation's highest honor for technological achievement. Laurencin has been a pioneer in science, engineering, and medicine. He serves as a model to us all on how to conduct groundbreaking fundamental studies, conduct applied research, and make concrete advances in human health. Cato T. Laurencin, recipient of the 2019 AAAS Philip Hague Abelson Prize.